The Chengdu J-20, China's stealth fighter jet, is about to receive a significant boost in power. The J-20 is getting a new power plant, the WS-15 engine. In this video, we will talk about the details of this powerful engine and its impact on the J-20's performance. The WS-15 is an afterburning turbofan engine designed by the Shenyang Aero Engine Research Institute and manufactured by the Xian Aero Engine Corporation. Its development began in the early 1990s, and after years of refinement and testing, it has now entered production. The WS-15 is a major breakthrough for China's aviation industry and shows a significant advancement in their military capabilities. The WS-15 engine is specially designed to power the Chengdu J-20 stealth fighter. It offers many key advantages over the WS-10C engine, which currently powers J-20. First, the WS-15 enables supercruise capability. Supercruise enables an aircraft to sustain supersonic speed without using afterburners. This capability gives an aircraft a tactical edge in terms of speed, fuel efficiency, and also reduces infrared signatures. Additionally, the WS-15 improves the J-20's maneuverability, enhancing its ability to perform high-G maneuvers and maintain control in various flight missions. This is achieved through three-dimensional thrust vectoring technology, which allows the pilot to direct the engine's exhaust flow, providing greater control and agility during combat. The WS-15 engine also offers upgrade potentials for future weapon systems. Its modular design and advanced technologies make it adaptable to growing military requirements. This flexibility ensures that the J-20 can continue to evolve for future needs. The development of the WS-15 engine has been a long and challenging process. The engine's first run took place in 2006, and since then, it has undergone extensive testing and refinement. In March 2022, the J-20 conducted trials with the WS-15 engine and reportedly experienced significant improvements in performance. By December 2022, the WS-15 engine was in the last stage of testing and development. Chinese military analysts speculated that it completed its maiden flight earlier that year on an unknown airframe. The appearance of a new J-20 variant, painted in yellow primer, further fueled speculation that it was being used to test the WS-15 engine and its thrust vectoring capabilities. In March 2023, the executive of Aero Engine Corporation of China announced the start of serial production of the WS-15 engine. This marked a major milestone, indicating that China had overcome the technical challenges associated with the engine's development. It was reported that small-scale production runs and in-flight testing with the J-20 fighter were already underway. On the 29th of June 2023, a J-20B equipped with dual WS-15 engines was speculated to have made its maiden flight in Chengdu. This achievement demonstrates the rapid progress China has made in enhancing its indigenous engine technology. Now, let's take a look at the specifications of the WS-15 engine. The WS-15 is an afterburning turbofan. A turbofan engine is a type of jet engine that provides thrust to propel an aircraft forward. The afterburning feature indicates that this engine has an additional combustion chamber located downstream of the main combustion chamber, where extra fuel can be injected and burned to generate additional thrust when required. It has a length of 5.05 meters or 199 inches, a diameter of 1.02 meters or 40 inches. The dry weight of the engine is 1,701.5 kilograms or 3,751 pounds. This weight refers to the engine's mass without any additional fuel or external components. The engine can generate different levels of thrust depending on its operation mode. The WS-15 engine delivers a military thrust of 105.22 to 110 kilonewtons or 23,654 to 24,729 pounds of force. This is the maximum thrust produced during regular operation. And when the afterburner is engaged, it achieves a thrust 181.37 kilonewtons, or 40,774 pounds of force by burning fuel in the afterburner chamber. In terms of fuel efficiency, the WS-15 engine exhibits a specific fuel consumption of 2.02 kg per newton per hour in the afterburner mode, and 0.665 kg per newton per hour in the intermediate mode. The term specific fuel consumption describes the amount of fuel required by the engine to generate a unit of thrust. The intermediate specific fuel consumption represents the fuel consumption rate during regular operation without the afterburner. It indicates the amount of fuel burned per unit of thrust produced per hour under normal operating conditions. The afterburning specific fuel consumption value represents the fuel consumption rate when the afterburner is engaged. It indicates the amount of fuel burned per unit of thrust produced per hour. The WS-15 engine has a high thrust-to-weight ratio of 9.7 to 10.87. The thrust-to-weight ratio is a measure of the engine's performance and efficiency. It represents the amount of thrust the engine can produce compared to its own weight. The WS-15 engine showcases China's commitment to achieve self-sufficiency in advanced propulsion systems. The successful integration of this powerful engine into the J-20 further solidifies China's position as a rising force in the realm of aerial warfare. If you like this video, don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe to our channel for more exciting updates from the world of military aviation.